Lions coach Dan Campbell's grit shone as he played with a torn triceps in a 2006 Christmas Eve game, catching a 23-yard touchdown. Teammates nicknamed him RoboCop for his resilience. His 11-season NFL career left a lasting impact, known for intense dedication. Off-field, his love for Metallica and truck Betsy became legendary. As Lions head coach, Campbell's no-nonsense approach led to the 2023 division title. His untold playing stories shape his coaching journey and Detroit's culture.